News to bring you right out of Walnut Hills. One person is dead after a shooting. You are in fact looking live at the Shell gas station on Gilbert Avenue, right at MLK. The homicide unit is there investigating right now.